Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meakin from Nao Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you a brand new product that Nao Nails have. It's the Ultra Matte Coat. Oh my God. Wait till you see this. I'm saying wait till you see this. I've not even tried it myself yet. This is a live on camera thing. So we've chosen some colours. We've got some colours here. So a little selection of colours, and we're going to show you what they look like with the old matte coat on. And we'll show you what they look with the ultra matte coat. Brand new. So first of all, I will paint nails of each colour. So we've got Snow White, then we're going to use Beauty Beneath, which is a gorgeous nude, and then we'll need two coats of colour on each one, and then we're going to use Serious Black. A matte black always looks good. And then we've got Firecracker. I want to show you what a red looks like, matte as well. And then we've got Dragon Fruit. And then the yellow is Carambola. So we're going to compare the top coat.
The matteness.
We love a bit of matte. A bit of matte tong. So we're gonna do two coats of colour on each one. So the old first generation, we're going to call this, the Urban Graffiti from Nao Nails matte top coat. So on the first of the two colours of each colour, we'll put the old matte top coat on. And let's cure them in the lamp. So the old matte top coat has a sticky layer, so you have to wipe that sticky layer off. So I'll do that over all of them. And then let's use the new ultra matte. And you can immediately see there's a difference. If you look at these two, this is like milky. And this is pretty clear. So we're going to apply that to the remaining nails that don't have any on. It applies a lot better as well, this does.
Like off the brush?
Yeah, it goes on a lot better off the brush. And let's pop them in the lamp. And one other distinct difference between the old one and the new matte top coat is there is no sticky layer and actually goes matte while it's in the lamp, so you don't have to wipe anything off. It just goes matte while it's in the lamp. And the old one was a 60 second cure and the new one is a 30 second cure, so cutting the time in half. That's weird, they look different colours in there.
Okay.
Yeah, the nude looks grey. The Beauty Beneath looks grey in there. Because of the light.
Well, both of them Beauty Beneath do.
No.
Just the new one.
Yeah. Well, I think you can see the difference without me even saying anything. So this is the old water mat. And it's, because it's, I would say it's more satin than matte. It is, you know, it's a lot matter than a shine. But the new mat is like, oh my God, it feels.
Sort of absorbs the light, doesn't it? As yeah. opposed to reflect it.
And it feels like velvet. Look at the difference. It's a big difference, isn't it? So I move them around, you can see how there is a slight sheen, sort of shine on the older matte top coat. That is unbelievable. That is so matte. I quite like the feel of it as well. Because I've not used this yet. It's only just come today. So, always improving. We have a better ultra matte coat. What do you think of that? I love it. There you are, guys. Hope you've enjoyed this video. Everything that I've done, well, not done, used today, will be listed below.
Don't forget. The old matte top coat.
Oh, the old matte top coat will not be listed below because that's like, bye, Felicia. Because we've got new and improved. Yeah, so don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram and all that. And if you haven't subscribed, please do. And I'll see you later. Bye-bye.